So smoking is associated with many cancers, not just in the GI tract. Cigarette smoking is directly associated with another esophageal cancer known as squamous cell carcinoma of the esophagus. But we do know that in patients with Barrett's esophagus, cigarette smoking is associated with the progression to cancer. So for all my patients with Barrett's, I do recommend that they stop smoking and or avoid secondhand smoke exposure.